Right now, as we start our Calcutta action, it is 12 teams that are not off. When we talk about our senior program, we start from top to bottom. Team at number 1 through 12. We're starting with team number 1. If you haven't had a chance to look at them, we need to do exactly that.
HPC, guys. HPC. You got to get quick, guys.
Joined the Canadian Finals in 2016. Colmore, a man that would spend a whole heap of time in the number one spot in the nation. And Cam Brown from Didsbury, Alberta, is a bullback subbing out. This is Team 10. Great start. County, Alberta, the young man that we've seen.
Just outside of Tomahawk, Alberta.
Kids Rest Building community of Duffield. Town Trump Rugby Championship is going to draw your attention to the Melbourne Kids Panhandle Stadium. And a boy! Johnson Knob! Lake Green, Kitty Pink, Alberta! Back to Moore! When you set the regular season earnings record, he would represent our nation at the rank of National Finals running in Las Vegas. That is an absolute superstar. Jim Berry is a man of time to make the final rodeo qualifier, absolute fan favorite to take home the Canadian championship now this October through November right here in Western Park. Jim Berry has been runner up to the regular season leader title. He matches up the other person who called Popeyes. Come on, Jim. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Jim Berry, that is an absolute handful. I mean, a fist fight on a sloppy little silver horse as we settle on down. Can you do me a favor? Say something to Jim Berry for Rocky Roundhouse. Oh, wow. Let's take you to the fall for our length of Saskatchewan. Son of Cowboys and the Dorcas Mallory. He's held a career here from Cowboy out of Saskatchewan. Canadian college champion. Get those last few final adjustments on the back of the breakaway bucket move. There's the second time. Trying to unseat Cole right quick. He set the pace in at 82. That is where the standard is set so far. All right, Todd. Tonight a challenge for the top four positions. And like we've had the opportunity to chat about tonight already on many occasions. Top four in each and every one of our major rough stock events gets into that championship round. And from there, it is a sudden death format. Winner take all to get that brand new 2019 Ram 1500 courtesy of Mount View. You're allowed to
Thank you.
from JR Running Horses, right hand Jeff McKay.
Come on, try again.
there he stands. Together, the history of our industry. And maybe they point eyes to the one and only Scott Schiffer.
Thanks everyone for coming out. The band team came out here. I'm sure they won't miss it. We got